5 great places to teach English abroad without a degree. As there is a strong demand for English language teachers in countless countries in almost every region of the world, it is inevitable that the qualifications required by teachers will often vary. In some countries, it is government policy or a work visa requirement that teachers possess a 4-year degree to be eligible to work legally. However, for those without a degree, there is no need to despair, as there are also plenty of countries worldwide where you can confidently look for teaching jobs with no need to hold any specific academic qualifications. Although there are dozens of potential destinations for teachers without a degree, it is still highly recommended that you complete a TEFL certification course before applying for work. Holding an accredited TEFL certificate demonstrates that you are serious about teaching and possess the skills and knowledge required to provide a good standard of instruction in the classroom. The following 5 countries are good examples of destinations that generally have no official requirement for teachers to hold a degree and also have a strong market for English language teachers. 1. Teaching English in Mexico. With a population of over 120 million and a huge demand for English language instruction, Mexico offers one of the largest markets for EFL teachers without a degree. Jobs are available year-round in most corners of the country. Major cities such as Mexico City, Guadalajara, and Monterrey all have a healthy job market, as do many smaller towns throughout the country. As English language proficiency is highly sought after, you will find employment opportunities with school children of all ages, university students, and within major businesses. As the demand for teachers often outweighs the number of teachers available, it is a fairly straightforward process for foreign teachers to obtain a work visa, providing they hold a TEFL TESOL certification and are fluent in English. When you also consider the fabulous culture, natural beauty, and endless adventure that the country offers, Mexico is surely a great option for teachers with or without a degree. 2. Teaching English in Cambodia. While Cambodia's teaching market is relatively new and underdeveloped in comparison with its neighbors, Thailand and Vietnam, there is a rapidly growing demand in many parts of the country. Native English speakers without a degree should have little trouble finding work in the capital city, Phnom Penh, where new language schools seem to be opening almost every day of the week. The tourist center and home of the world-famous Angkor Wat temple complex, Siem Reap, is another great option, where opportunities have significantly increased in recent years. Although the salaries on offer might not be as high as in some other countries in the region, the low cost of living means it is possible for EFL teachers to live very comfortably and even save some of their salary each month. If you are looking for an authentic adventure in Southeast Asia, Cambodia is well worth considering. 3. Teaching English in Spain. Although Spain has been attracting foreign teachers in large numbers for decades, it has not lost its appeal and is still one of the most popular destinations in Europe for teaching English abroad. Unlike many other countries in the region, a degree is not a prerequisite for landing a good job due to the high demand across the country. Large cities such as Barcelona, Madrid, Seville, and Valencia all have a huge number of private language schools who often hire at any time during the year. The country's many thriving tourist resorts also offer opportunities for those teachers who prefer a sea breeze to the hustle and bustle of the big city. If you want to live and work in Europe but don't have a degree, Spain is hard to ignore. 4. Teaching English in Argentina. As it is one of the most stable and prosperous countries in Latin America, Argentina has long been popular with foreign English teachers. With plenty of jobs across all sectors, from school-age children to business professionals, most TEFL-certified teachers are able to earn a good living regardless of their academic background. The vibrant capital Buenos Aires has the largest market for teachers, but you will also find positions in smaller cities including Córdoba, Mendoza, and Rosario. As is the case in much of the wider region, most employers prefer to hire teachers via face-to-face interviews, so it is best to be in the country during the main hiring seasons at the start of spring or at the end of the summer. As a country that traditionally places a high importance on education, Argentina is ripe with opportunities for English teachers from across the world. 5. Teaching English in Russia. Due to its vast size alone, Russia inevitably has plenty of opportunities for EFL teachers across most of its 9 time zones. The huge population of over 140 million fuels a thriving market for foreign teachers in many areas. The stunning cities of Moscow and St. Petersburg are home to a vast network of language schools that typically have hundreds of vacant jobs at any one time. TEFL certified teachers without a degree are welcomed by most employers, who often pay very good salaries and extra benefits to ensure they fill their positions. It is not uncommon for jobs in Russia to include free accommodation and travel costs, which is yet another reason that makes it an attractive destination for many teachers. With centuries of fascinating history and some of the most diverse landscapes in the world, Russia offers a teaching destination like no other. Are you ready to begin your teaching adventure? The 5 countries above all offer great opportunities for teachers without a degree. However, these are just a few of the options that are open to you across the world. By completing an internationally recognized TEFL certification course and making use of ITTT's lifetime job support scheme, you will have the choice of multiple destinations in some of the world's most exciting regions. Apply now for your TEFL TESOL certification course and start teaching in a matter of months. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.